Following their disappointing start to the season, Rangers had racked up 2 wins from their last 2 games. They faced a tricky trip to Nasarawa United on matchday 5. United have lost 3 of their opening 5 games and were sitting close to the bottom of the NPFL. They took the lead on 9 minutes through Abdullahi Abubakar. Rangers had to wait until the 78th minute to get the equaliser. Okay, Odita with the fine finish. The drama was only beginning, as deep into injury time, the home side were awarded a penalty. Shewin Shogbeso stepped up to restore the lead from 12 yards. That's how it finished. Nasarawa United 2, Rangers 1.